That is brilliant.
Yeah. But you don't have to make a bigger Stirling engine to get more power.
Yes.
What you do instead is you put more gas in it. You pressurise it.
Ah,
and you turbocharge it.
Yeah.
I'm just filming a bit of startup procedure. There goes the blower. Because the crafty bit is the adjustment of the blower and the gas. You're adjusting two things, Julian, aren't you?
Yes, what is it? There's a coupled connection between the gas jet and the blower control.
Right. So the gas
mainly
jet.
Mainly to stop when you turn the heat down, the extra air blowing the flame out.
Right.
Because it actually acts to increase the gas. To increase the air when you increase the gas.
So what are you doing to the gas? Changing the pressure, so the supply, or?
No, it's just a needle valve in the gas supply.
Right,
it
so
will,
so
it will change the gas supply pressure to the burner.
It's the quantity of gas that you're supplying.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, is it 800?
800.
800.
Well, there's a bit of power there. I can slow it considerably. Right?
Can you stop it on the shaft? You shouldn't be able to stop it on the shaft.
Got half the bar in.
There goes the helium.
Half the bar.
It enjoys helium.
Hell of a torque now.
Yeah.
There's a lot more power than that had before.
What I'd say is that we kind of found that the torque curve was at the higher revs on helium.
Right.
It needed to rev higher to get the power.
Okay, it's a beta engine, a rhombic design, with two crankshafts for balance. It has a thin stainless steel heater with axial fins, and it has a tubular copper cooler with 6mm copper tubes, oil free with PTFE piston rings. The regenerator is stainless wire wool, and the cranks, roller bearings, ball bearings, and plain bushes for the displacer on this engine. Driving a generator, which is a mobility scooter motor, which makes an excellent generator. And water feed from the radiator, which is driven by the engine. And that's more or less it, really. With this extra load, I've got 6 volts at the moment running for the Jenny, running the fan and the lamp. 45 watt lamp.
Thank
it's
you.
It's not fully private, of course.
Right.
That voltage.
Yeah.
Nothing like it.
Yeah.
And it's pumping up slowly on the meter. Its own pump.
What is that meter dial saying?
It's round about, about 5 psi at the moment, say, roughly.
How far will it get?
It'll get up to about 1.2, 12 psi. It's doing about 750 rpm, which is where it's about to close the power.
And it is now at 9 minutes since lighting the gas burner.
Yeah, and it's now at about 8 psi, 9 psi. It's a 5 watt lamp, but I'm going to put a 75 watt lamp on it. Just to load it down.